London is already short of 600 bus drivers, and the watchdog group London Regional Passengers Committee say that more women should be filling some of the vacancies. At the moment, of the 12,400 drivers working in the capital, only 250 of them are women. LRT say they have no trouble recruiting drivers. The main problem is keeping them, and point to a shortage of housing and high rents as reasons why many quit. Ideally, say LRT, drivers should live near the garage, but soaring house prices, especially in inner-city areas such as Shepherd's Bush and Westbourne Park, often make that impossible.